I'm fine.
Thank you.
fun part begins.
Is now 11,000 years old?
Yeah.
Oh.
That means,
are you into biblical studies too?
Not particularly.
Are you a history buff?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
For example, Octavian won the Roman Civil War by revealing Mark Antony's will to the Roman Senate.
You know all those things.
What?
You know all those things.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah. Where do you get your books?
I got more recent textbooks since I was in school.
In school?
Yeah.
Public school or? No, you post-secondary.
I have graduated high school.
You're still in high school?
No, I've graduated.
Yeah, yeah. So, are you in post-secondary now?
Well, I would if the pandemic wasn't here.
Yeah, that's true. You're like me, you say, lift this thing. When is this thing going to lift?
I have no idea.
Yeah, so...
Hopefully in about 6 months when the vaccine could be developed.
Yeah, they got an experimental one right now.
They do.
Yeah.
They need clinical trials to make sure it's not going to poison everyone by accident. Mm-hmm.
Vaccine.
I guess you
experimental vaccine.
Yeah, probably a good choice.
Yeah. Are you giving it out in Calgary?
I'm not sure, but by the time I'm it'll be out, I'll be back in Edmonton.
Oh, you're from Edmonton?
Yeah.
Nice. I want to work there.
It's a good place once the job recovery gets back on track.
Yeah. I want to work in government there.
Yeah, the provincial government is located there.
Yeah. You live nearby the legislature?
No, quite far from it.
Quite far. You get around by bus in Edmonton?
I do have the office in Edmonton, although I'm not usually traveling all around all that much these days. I'm only in Calgary because my siblings wanted to go to Calgary Park.
Oh. Hey, what do you think of the Stampeders and Labor Day Classic?
I don't pay attention to sports like that.
Oh. I'm big on that. 33. I'm big on it. I've seen the Eskimos at the stadium come on stage.
Yeah, they're renaming that team.
We're going to rename the team?
Yeah, the Eskimos too, something.
Oh, shit.
They've come up with an exploratory commission to figure out what kind of name they want.
Yeah. Eskimo oil. No, wait a minute. Edmonton oil.
They already used that one. The oil tanks too.
Eels.
Eels.
Huh?
Eels.
E-E-L-E. Eels? No, it's not Edmonton. Some people say that Edmonton.
I'm there for Edmonton.
No, I just was thinking of words that start with E.
No. Okay. Yeah.
It's my Rapio.
I gotta take one down for a while.
Yeah, that's why they came up with a committee. How elephants?
No. It's gotta be football.
Right. How is it not as bad as the Washington Redskins?
There's the Steelers.
Yeah, that's Pittsburgh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well. Okay. We no longer have the Jets. Why don't we have Edmonton Jets?
I think that's Winnipeg.
Winnipeg Jets. We don't have them any longer, I think. Do we still have the Winnipeg Jets?
I think so.
I don't think so. Maybe.
Yeah, that's good.
It's not, I'll be 60 this year, man. 5 years. And I attempted suicide every time after making surgery. All my iron pills.
At least we're doing a lot better than we used to be doing. Although we've had a lot of room to go.
They gotta get off the case of possessing them. They possess them, and it ain't nice. You know, like a song, I have a song. They possess them, and it ain't nice now.
Well, I guess have a good rest of your life.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah. It'll be weird if I said only today.
See, it's how I face so much hardship. Yeah, the rest of my life, yeah. Fairly well means farewell. Not just farewell, but not farewell as in goodbye, but farewell as in do well. Farewell. Farewell, well. Like the Rankins. I'm originally a Cape Breton.
Right.
I'm born there anyway. Lived in Calgary since 70, basically. First time in Calgary since I put a soil in 70. Took me kicking and screaming away from my mom.
How little we knew back then.
I came back in 73 to see.
How little we knew then.
Huh?
How little we knew then.
I was 10 years old. Thank you. As she went into the depression, doctor put her on Valium.
Good.